Here's how to configure trunk mode interfaces on your N-Series switch. Trunk mode interfaces are used to connect two switches, or a switch to a host. Unlike access mode interfaces, trunk mode interfaces pass traffic to multiple VLANs. Untagged traffic is passed to the native VLAN, also known as the PVID. By default, this is VLAN 1. Tagged traffic is passed to the indicated VLAN. Trunk mode observes 802.1Q tagging. Open a command line to your switch, then run enable to enter privileged execution mode. Note the change to the prompt. Run show interfaces status to display the current configuration. The current mode is indicated by A for access, T for trunk, or G for general. Note that interfaces 9 to 11 are currently in access mode. To make changes, run configure from the privileged execution prompt to enter global configuration mode. Again, note the change to the prompt. Run interface range X, where X is the interface range to select. Here we're selecting 9 to 11. To convert them to trunk mode, run switch port mode trunk. Then type exit. To view your change, run show interfaces status. You can see the mode has changed from A for access to T for trunk. The associated VLANs are VLAN 1, the untagged native VLAN, indicated by parenthesis around its ID number, and VLANs 2 through 4093, which are tagged. Thanks for watching.